our judiciary system, there's really a big challenge when it comes down to prosecuting some of this crime, because you need good evidence. Unfortunately, our judiciary system has not matured enough to be able to look at electronic evidence and actually be able to use to prosecute. So there are a number of issues, especially when it comes to revealing these cases and prosecuting. We've seen cases where employees have committed fraud, they've been taken to court, but you're not able to get them through the court because you have a lot of weaknesses in the case because of lack of controls. Think about it. For you to prosecute an employee who's committed a crime, you need to have collected the right evidence. It's a password. If I have access to your password, you cannot be able to know that it's me who has a password. So if you commit fraud and I still have to prosecute, it becomes a challenge. So there are a number of complexities, but I think some of this will be addressed as organizations build better controls and also our judiciary fraternity also put in place learning mechanisms so they understand crime. Almost 80% of money lost is perpetrated by insiders. They might even come in as third parties, but it's internal employees who facilitated that crime. It's almost 80%, specifically in this region.
What can be done about
it? I think better controls. We've launched a framework, for example. Most of our organizations are deploying European frameworks. Those frameworks don't work in Kenya. You expect to have a lot of money, but you don't. As the CIO from Equity said, it's not possible for you to deploy because it's very expensive. Now, if we have local frameworks which focus on basic things that allow organizations to build control, then it's much easier. Yes.
And we?
The sector has taken the initiative and they're running. You had the CIO from Equity mention about the CIO East Africa Council. They are coming together, they are saying we have a problem, we need to work together to solve it. And it's that type of sharing information and resources that will get out of this mess.